Okay, I'm Kaylee Payne. I'm a senior at Bellevue East. And this is my poem, Love Revised. It feels like drowning, like you're spending every second trying to catch your breath, but it always seems to get away right as you reach out your hand to grab it. Like you're inches away from falling and you're not afraid, you just can't find a way to jump. And every time you look into his eyes, you can't help but feel the air cutting into your flesh. Cold raindrops of fear pulling at your skin-tight determination, because you're not afraid of the fall, but you're not sure what comes after, and you're not sure if you want to know or not. Your heart jumps out of your chest fast like a hurricane when they smile and it knocks you off your feet, and you start to wish you were a little stronger, not because you're a glass of a woman, because that's never stopped you before, because again, you're not afraid of the concrete like punch in your gut when you think of him not loving you. You just don't want to see the crimson sin staining his body as you shatter against his. Because even though he doesn't feel the same, you know he'll try to catch you. You know he's too selfless to watch as someone else falls, even if it means it will break them. You see, love is a funny thing. Much like a joke told up by a washed up old comedian of a woman running on nothing but chocolate and bad jokes. It's a shiver down the spine of a back alley junkie when he realizes there are other ways to get high, like her lips. Love is the ice bath of misery you dip your toes in, getting ready for the cold reality to hit you like a brick on a metaphorical wall of uncertainty. Because love is the cry of a child after the stale silence of an emergency room. Because something didn't go right and she gave everything for them, but they'll rest in the arms of a picture because that was the first and last time they felt their mother's touch. For God believed he deserved her more. Love is a trick question. You'll think you have all the answers, then he'll smile, his crystal eyes glowing with amusement. You'll find yourself looking for a different one. His crescent moon smile will make your heart beat, and butterflies you hear everyone talking about will make their way from your stomach and out through your mouth because you never did learn to keep it shut. You will say something you will regret. Laugh it off like it was insignificant and won't let the tears fall till you're curled up in bed, hoping tomorrow never comes. Your heart will beat two times too fast and you'll wish you had eternity to just stand there and bask in the warmth of his voice. Love is the smell of fresh baked pie and coffee in the morning. It's the way the music fills the air as you sing along to the wrong words. It's a slight hesitation of your hand as you reach for his. They'll tell you, love is undefinable. Love is not made of the color of your skin or the sound of your voice. It does not hold barriers made of gender roles or sexuality. It is not a structure held together by marriage and is not something broken by the wrecking ball of divorce. Love is not just a whisper of a lullaby or the tears at a funeral. So don't listen to me. Don't listen to anyone when they try to tell you how to feel. Don't let them put a collar on your creativity, because I know you could find so many ways to love if you didn't have such a reclusive definition of such an extraordinary word.